City of stars, are you shining just for me?
And number five, La La Land. I'll be honest, I'm not a big fan of musicals, so I went into this film very cynical. So for me to have this in my top 10 films is saying something. Directed by Damien Chazelle, who brought us the magnificent Whiplash a couple of years ago, he has brought new life to the musical genre with this modern-day classic. The story follows an aspiring actress played by Emma Stone, who has dreams of stardom. She falls in love with an ambitious pianist played by Ryan Gosling, who also shares her desires of fame, by opening his own club with traditional jazz music. While their chemistry is undeniable, the movie takes shape by beginning with very traditional musical songs that include plenty of dancing. But as the movie continues and Gosling's character battles with the challenges of conforming with the new age of pop and jazz, so do the songs as they continue to evolve with the characters.
How are you going to be a revolutionary if you're such a traditionalist? You're holding on to the past, but jazz is about the future.
This movie really shows that a musical can have a lot of depth, as it explores some fairly strong themes while still being a joy to watch.
Maybe I'm not good enough.
Yes, you are.
Maybe I'm not. It's like a pipe dream.
This is the dream. It's conflict and it's compromise. It's very, very exciting.
With fantastic directing and the stylish visual representation of LA, there's no wonder it received so much award attention. But surely 14 nominations is a little excessive. Share it around a bit. Why not give one to Suicide Squad?
I would advise not getting killed by her. Her sword traps the souls of its victims.
Harley Quinn, nice to meet ya. Love your perfume. What is that, the scent of death?
Koroska.
Whoa, easy, cowgirl. Ain't that kind of a mission. Have a seat.
She seems nice.
Okay, never mind. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like or leave a comment on this video, the movie itself, or list which movies made your top 10 movies for the year. If you haven't already, please also like the Real Features Facebook page and follow us on Twitter on the links provided below. Thanks for watching.